I was playing on one of George Harrison's records one day, and we were in take 168. And I went up to him and said, "George, do you want me to play the same thing 168 times, or do you want me to play 168 different things?" This is driving me crazy. I didn't like to do that. But some people, I mean, he was overdubbing on my wedding album. I had one of his songs on there. He just played a guitar solo, and it was great. I said, "Well, that's good." And he said, "Oh, no, that's not quite good. Let me play it again." So he played, I had a 40-track machine, and he played 25 more solos. I kept all of them. And we got to the end of solo 25, and I said, "Well, George, listen to this one, see what you think." I played it, and he said, "Well, that's great. What is that?" And I said, "That's number one."